Now it is time for the world to witness a new era. Come forth, my apprentice Morpheo. Morpheo, you are my trusted servant. You have done all that I command you. But now it is time for you to embrace yourself to a new mission, one the world has never witnessed. The world is increasingly rapid in their technology. So, computers, the internet. We have all tapped into their systems and caused major destruction to the minds of every soul that taps and messes around with the sinister things. But one thing we have not done is curate a device that can cause evil to happen anytime, anywhere. I give to you the remote. This is no ordinary remote. It has the power to make things disappear and reappear, but that is not all. It can also transform anything that is for good into uttermost evil. Now I need you to go to a base that I have made for you and program the device to transmit all across the world that anybody does not listen to your commands will automatically feel the pain of the device. Do you understand the mission I've given to you? Good. Then complete it and make your master proud.
I remember you.
Yeah, you're from the last episode. I thought I killed you.
Actually, I didn't really kill you. Crazy man up here up front. Mayday, mayday, send some backup.
I just threw it in traffic and
then
you
should kill you. I think you should get out of here before the other guys come.
I got a mission. I can't just, you know, bail out.
Backup!
You always call for backup!
Where's my backup?
I have no backup.
Send reinforcements. This man is too strong.
Yes, sir.
Yes, this is Agent Madex. I just destroyed a foe that I've been fighting for a while. I'll be with you shortly and give you the latest information.
Thank you.
Please be warned, we have an imposter. He's heading towards the west wing. Please eliminate him. Thank
you. Roger on Union 121.